ruling has dealt a major blow to unpaid interns. They cannot pursue sexual harassment claims in court. CBS 2's Dick Brennan here with more to explain. Dick.
Well, Dana, Li Huan Wang was an unpaid intern at Phoenix Satellite Television, a Hong Kong-based company with an office here in New York. She says she was sexually harassed by their Washington bureau chief, and so then she filed a lawsuit.
Li Huan Wang says in January of 2010, her boss lured her to his room at the Hilton Hotel in Midtown, supposedly to discuss business. But Wang says instead, Zheng Zhulu tried to grab her and kiss her.
He started to take off his clothes and made advances toward her. So there were all kinds of advances that she rebuffed. And after that, she left her internship early and never got a permanent job.
But in a ruling, a federal district judge, P. Kevin Castell, wrote, the court concludes that because Ms. Wang was an unpaid intern, she may not assert claims under the cited provisions of the New York State Human Rights Law and the New York City Human Rights Law.
Title VII protects the following bases: race, age, religion, gender, disability, retaliation for EEO activity. It does not cover unpaid interns.
New York is not alone. In fact, in the U.S., only the state of Oregon allows unpaid interns to sue for sexual harassment.
Think about it. These interns are normally young, naive, eager to please. And if anything, it should be protected. There should be laws to protect them.
Wang's internship at Phoenix ended in January of 2010. The following summer, Wang contacted Liu about getting a job. This time, she says, Liu invited her to Atlantic City to discuss job opportunities. Wang declined. In this instance, the judge says, Ms. Wang was asking for a job so she can pursue a claim.
If you apply for a job and don't get it, and you say it's because of retaliation, then you are protected.
So at least part of Wang's suit can now continue. In the meantime, Liu was fired from Phoenix after the matter was investigated. Wang has moved back to China. Dana.
All right. Thank you, Dick. Mudslinging in the New Jersey.